Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more Teleglitch tonight. I was given a number of good pieces of advice last time, and I think I will try to implement most of them, if not all. I also learned that you can make plates out of empty cans, which is good. Six cans to a plate and two plates to body armor, so we're going to try that. First advice I'm going to follow is starting right from the beginning so I can get that advantage. Oh, at least I hope it's an advantage, even though it starts me way the fuck back here. But what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I think I've also gotten a touch better at the whole knifey knife sitch, so let's see what we can do with this. Let's see how much ammo I can save. So I'm just one off now, one off a single plate, which is good. Which is real good. Let's see why my headphones are kind of busted here. There, that should be a little bit better. Oh. Okay, yeah, there we go. Perfect. All right, so then what we're gonna do, I'm hearing doors opening all the time here. That's not great. All right, something's wrong with my audio here. All right, that sounds a little bit better. Sorry for the audio difficulties here. I don't know why it suddenly just decided to crap out on me. That's fine. All right, so I'm here. All right, I'm hearing doors now. That's not super great. Something's on its way to kick my ass. Oh, yeah, there's one. Ow. Oh, jeez. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, I was crawling over some debris. That's why I was going so fucking slow. God, I really wish that was a little bit easier to see. All right, there's one, two, and three. Eat shit. Perfect. So the mutants are a little bit easier to handle than the than the Zambos there, so even if it's a fairly large group of them, I should be able, okay. But if they come one by one, that's even better too. Or even better as well, not the number two. Oh, good shotty right away, that's cool. I'm gonna see if I can hold off on creating those single-use rocket launchers. I think that'll save me a lot of cans. And I don't think, at least for the first couple levels anyways, I don't think they do any, they don't put any Zambos in the pipes, which is good. It's fucking good. I don't exactly have the shit to deal with that right now. Okay, so there's my rocket launcher. And I was also told to not make a nail gun either, since it really doesn't really seem worth the materials that it takes to get it up to a useful piece of equipment, which I kind of agree with. We're gonna nix the nail gun. Should save me a little bit. I'm gonna try to upgrade the grenade launcher to 3, though. That seems to be a pretty solid use of materials. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Man, I'm used to starting at level 3, not just starting at level 1 seems really super easy. Okay, where's the secret? Right here? There. What did that get me? A nail bomb! Hey, that's good. Didn't cost me anything to get that, really. Just a couple bullets. The other piece of advice that was told to me was to use keyboard and mouse, but I'm not gonna do that. Not gonna do that. I wanna keep this. Oh boy. Alright, so now we got a big cluster. That's alright. These guys are slow enough where I can just kinda knife in and out without too much hassle. Just kind of keep backed off a little bit. Ow. There, that was pretty good. Couple hits. Ooh, is this a little, another little secret? Oh, come on, squeeze on through. Ah, you shit. All right, that's fine, whatever. Perfect. Okay, what do we got back here for me? A can gun, nice. Free pickup, sort of. Save my cans, see if I can't make some armor. Oh, and this is the teleporter already. Good. But, considering this is the first level, let's go do some exploring. We won't be in any serious danger until probably level 3. Ooh, good. Nice med kit. Holy shit. Ooh. Maybe we'll wait on making some of that stuff. I'm gonna save my cans, and I'm gonna see if I can't get along with a few fewer explosives this go around. Oh, somebody dropped a can there. Nice. Alright, so now I should be able to make a plate out of those 6. Beautiful. Oh, Jesus. Well, that was my own fucking fault right there. Was not paying attention, just kept on jamming along. Good work. Good work. All right, no probs. It's all right. It's fine. Everything's fine. Get those stupid idiot decisions out of the way right away. Just was not paying attention, and the static started, and then by then it was too late. Oops. Oh well, that's okay. Nice little clean start. Oh, yeah. Oh, of course. Comes in from behind. What a shit. All right, this time. Ugh, always do that. Garbage. What the hell? Is there something else there now too? Oh, fucking eat it. Better be worth it, whatever's back there. Ow. Some extra canned meat or something. Med kit. There. Jeez. Oh, good. It's even deeper. All right, what do we got there? A canned gun. Okay. All right. That's fair. That's fair. Anything else since I need to waste like 10 more bullets? No? Don't even give me that garbage that you can't let me through from the other side. Come on. Squeeze! Suck it in! Ah, fuck. So garbage. Garbagey garbage. If you can get through one side, you should be able to get back through without an issue. Ah, well. That's fine, I guess. No big deal. Continue to check my map a whole bunch. It seems really the only reliable way I've found to identify where the fuck the storage cabinets are. Sometimes it's not too obvious what's openable and what isn't. What the hell? Oh, there's another door on the other side. Another little teeny tiny door. Okay, so there's the grenade launcher. Need to make sure I grab the shotgun before I leave here, though. Wherever the fuck it happens to be, probably down there. Some shoddy shells? Nice. Oh, and they've got a little secret behind the crate here. I'm gonna try to wiggle my way behind there. There we go. Get that shit out of my way. What we got there? A nail bomb. Okay. Good deal. Good deal. What's this? Dead end. Great. Super good. Should have checked out that other door before I came in here. Oh well. Shoddy? Nice. Alright, there we go. That's a little better. In these other areas? Come on. Like, no, just clips hanging out, some more shoddy shells, anything like that? I wonder. Nice try. Not that time, Omega Weapon, not that time. I wonder if this game follows kind of the Resident Evil formula for ammo. Like, the more you use a certain weapon, the more of it shows up. Or the more ammo for it shows up. I wonder if that's the case here, too. Because I kind of like that system. That seems a little cool. I do need to find wherever the fuck... Oh, nice. I know in this level in particular, there's a... Oh, okay. Tube. That's good. I need one more. There's a specific room with... A bunch of canned meat. That's probably all the way on the other fucking side. Alright, let's go for it. Cause that'll give me enough to make a plate and then be halfway to the next one. Is this the right way to go? It is. Okay. Turn left. Ooh, okay, we got a little mini party going on, that's fine. Earlier this would have freaked me right the fuck out, but now it's like no props. Just a little stabby stab and we'll be good to go. Perfect. Ow. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Okay, let's get a plate there. Let's drop that one. Restack. Okay, so we're halfway to the second plate. Which means we've almost got some armor ready. Did he drop one too? Nice. Alright, can deal with that. I think that's it for level one. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oops, no, it's one more south. I think south until the sun comes up, and then we'll be alright. Well, mostly south. Perfect. Okay, that was a good level one. Didn't run into any goo that time. Which one goes where again? The right. Okay. Let's go to the right. Zero percent accuracy. I didn't fire a single shot. Bit of a misnomer there, but that's fine. Another empty can, nice. Those are actually more useful now that I know they make plates. A party. You guys aren't tough enough to deserve a story. Oh, that guy might be. Nah, I still got this, no probs. He's just as slow as they are. Ow. Plus they kind of stutter a bit once I stab them, which makes sense. I probably wouldn't be going full bore if I got stabbed either. We go. No need to waste shoddy on that. Beautiful. If only the Zambos were that easy to hit. Secret. Okay. This time, I'm gonna line it up properly. Get through in one. Perfect. Alright, what do we got? Another nail bomb. Excuse me. Oh, there's a Zambo. Got a good strike on me. Oh, there's a couple more. Alright, no props. Another tube, so I should be able to get my... Yep, AGL3. Perfect. No boxes in this room, huh? Just a tube? Just a little tube? Alright, that's fine. Ooh, alright. So we got a little action going on here. Damn it. Took a few more hits than I wanted to. That's okay. Ooh, perfect. Boom, and plate, and armor. Now we're doing real good. And there's a machine gun. Pretty much all I'm missing from my normal loadout is a revolver now. Was there anywhere from here? Was it all blocked off by machinery? Yeah, okay. Never mind. This is kind of a quiet level two. I'm very suspicious now. What is RNG planning for me? What is it planning? How much ammo do I got? Wow, got a lot of ammo there. Many benefits of getting good at the stabby stabs. Boom. In the olden times, I would have wasted like five or six shots trying to hit that fucker. And I would have wasted two shoddy shells in the big fuck, but no more. Oh, he's dead. Is that really it? Oh no, there's another thing down there. Medkit too. I don't have any fancy stuff, so I can't make a teleporter yet, but... Ow. Well, there goes that canned meat. It served its purpose. Come here, you. Come here, you fucker. Stop your gosh dang serpentining and get hit, bitch. Another thing is shoddy shells? Ooh, alright. So I think around level 3 is where I gotta start actually firing some shots here. Can't get away with just stabbing everything. What do we got? Where's my revolver? Do I get the revolver in this level, or is it the next? I have a feeling it's in this level. There's a box I'm missing yet. Oh, okay, that big guy, I'm not sure if I'll stab or shoot. Okay, so he still staggers a bit when I stab him. That's good. He takes... Oh, ow. Bastard. Ooh. Oh, he got me good there. So that was, what, 6 or 7 stabs? That's not super good. Maybe I should just shoot him next time. Break out the shotgun, get all crunchy on his ass. Revolver, please? No, not yet. Oh, I think there's a secret up here, though, isn't there? Looks like there would be. We'll zoom in. Oh, there's definitely a secret behind there. Yeah, I can just barely make it out. What do we got? Okay, rocket launcher, that's good. Anything else? Is that it? That's all you're gonna give me, huh? I guess that'll have to do. One more door. Gosh dang it, really? Nothing else? Whole bunch of dead ends? Any other secrets? Just the teleporter then. Oh, no, there's another door down there. Okay. The next level will be when they start getting the tubes going. Zombies and pipes and all that, which would be garbage, but I've got the ammo to deal with it now. A little bit of that. Really? Come on. Fucking U-bend to nowhere. Alright, that's fine, I guess. No probs. Should rearrange a little bit. Alright, away we go, I guess. That wasn't too bad. I lost a little bit of health. Down to 80. My armor's not doing so hot either. So maybe I'll get enough cans to make another plate. Another couple plates and see where it goes from there. Which way am I going? The wrong way. Good. Very good. The That looked like a secret secret. Gave me a little bit of pause there. All right, is there one more box in here, perchance? Nothing? Oh, shoddy shells. Good catch. Anything else, though? Nothing. All right, well. Another 0% accuracy. Go me. All right, so now we gotta be on guard a little bit. They're gonna start throwing super garbage at me, like that guy. I think he got a couple shots on me. What a shit. I got him though. Oh, there's that guy. Nice, good shooting. He dropped his gun too. All right, so now it's getting a little bit dicey to just be stabbing all the time. But if we can kind of single him out, ow, fucking, and not get cornered, like I'm wanting to do. Armor's almost gone too, which is unfortunate. Try not to waste too much of my ammo on these little piss-ass shit-tier mobs. Ow. Okay, armor's gone entirely. That's okay, though. It served its purpose. Okay. More shoddy shells. There's the heavy rifle. Okay. Good. Getting good equipped. Oh, I can make a teleport. Beautiful. I'm not even gonna need it, hopefully, for a while. Ow. Fuck. Their fucking hit range is just ridiculously stupid. But if I can kind of get them on the retreat, our little side stabs works pretty well. Or I just kind of lure him into the goo will work as well. Stabby stab techniques deliver diminishing returns. Yeah, especially when there's big ass groups. A little harder to execute. But for like, you know, Oh wow, that guy just said enough of this and went right in. Good work, idiot. If they go single, one by one, or twos or threes or something, that's easy enough. Oh shit, okay, alright. We're gonna use... Actually no, I was gonna use a nail bomb. And I just can just fucking lure him into this shit and be done with it. Okay, well, that's good. Beautiful. All right, couple more. All right, and then the last one I will stabby stab for practice. Ow. Beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna try to. That makes me a little nervous when I try to just get right up in there. Is there a little secret down there, perchance? Looks like there. Oh, looks like there is, but that's really. Yeah, there is a little secret there. Wow, they're getting really close on that. Oh, another can gun. Good. Emergency use only. Have to be a little bit more careful about reading stories. Since they're very hurtful stories, son of a bitch. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Perhaps I'm right in a good area to do this, actually. Come on, you fucks, down here. Yeah, beautiful. Idiots. Oh, no. Perfect. So, one more. Alright, stabby stabs it is. Then they get all clever with the fucking serpentine pathing. Jerks. I thought I saw one of them drop. Isn't there something down here? Yeah, an empty can. Nice. Okay, so now I've got enough for one plate. Just five more cans and I'll have another one. That's not a secret secret, is it? No. Alright, things seem to be going okay. Maybe it's because I'm nice and cool and calm and relaxed and not losing my shit over everything. That could be it. A little conservative about everything. Did I get this one right? I did. Okay. Oh, alright. Oh, alright. You tagged that guy for me. Thanks, bro. Alright, time to get a little crunchy with this one, though. Oof. That feels really good. Get up, you shit. I know you've got another one in you. Alright, that took a few more than I wanted it to. That's alright. Gotta savor the crunch of the shoddy, though. Whew. It's real good. Nothing. What a waste. Alright, who we got? Oh, it's a big fuck. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come here. You shit, come here. Come on, you fucker. Get yourself untwisted around and come at me. Thank you. There we go. Let's do a little dance. I'll lead. Doot 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 doot. There we go. Perfect. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Whoa, doctor! Alright, these guys. Okay, we're gonna... Let's thin their numbers a little bit. And the rest we can probably do stabby stabs. Come on. One at a time, stop bunching up, you shits. That was okay. Not super great. Any other shoddy shells kind of hidden around here? No, no. Large cabinets. Oops, a board hit you, huh? Well, that'll learn you for getting too close. Oh, lots of good stuff there. RDX 500. No, we're going to wait on that for a little bit. Seems like I'm getting to the end of this level. This is a very expansive level 3, it seems. Rifle ammo, another fucking med kit. Oh man. We are locked, stocked, and ready here. We'll check out that one final room and be on our way. Ah, crap. Please tell me there's nothing in that pipe. Ah, damn it. Alright, that's fine. Well, even if there was, I could just fucking run away like a coward. Okay, pretty good. Pretty good. Anything else I'm missing? I think I got all my storage cabinets, and I don't have a revolver yet, which is unusual. I figured it would have been in this level. Make sure everything's all loaded up. Good to go. Let's do it. Boom. Alright, well, despite being stocked all the high hell here, shit can turn around pretty quick. So I gotta be ready. Gotta be ready to just bust out and gun some fools down. Oh, okay. Load, crunch, 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 crunch. Is that gonna be it? You guys gonna get up, you fucks? No. Perfect. Alright, so I took a small hit there. That's alright. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Be ready for the stragglers to be in these little side rooms. Yep, okay, there's a couple. They have the nice open spot to be able to deal with them, but that's right. A little close combat stabbing is pretty good, too. Oh, yeah. All right, this is where we start to get a little fun. Oh, Jesus Christ. What did I just use? What was at the end that I just used there? I thought I was on a gun. Gosh dang it. Fuck, well, there goes shit, like, immediately. Alright, where did he go? The hell? Oh, wait, that's right. I should probably hang on to that shoddy so I can get a double shoddy. Oh, yeah, here they come. Okay, I think I got them all. Sounded very wet and messy. Wow, he freaked the fuck out. Okay. Alright, let's hang on to two shotties. Can I make me a double yet? Not yet. I think I need a hardware or something. Dang, I'm kind of annoyed that I wasted my teleporter there. That's okay. Whoop! There's the revolver, alright. Ah, crap. Alright, let's make a double shotty. I hear him. I hear him. Yeah, there they are. Get ready for this. Get wrecked, shitlords! Oh, are more coming? No, those are my footsteps. Alright, that's fine. Okay, now I can make some more RDX 500. I've got a lot of RDX 500. Okay, I hear him again. You come around that corner and I'll pop you a couple. Everybody wins. Alright, so what can I make? Got a lot of explosive. Holy shit. I should probably be using that. Not making nearly as many can guns as I would normally because I want those plates. Okay. Ooh, good moves. Holy shit. Some good shit right there. A little sidestep action. Battery, machine gun bullets. Which means I'll probably get the taser in this level too. That would be super rad. Jesus. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that frightened me a little bit. Yeah, I know he's right around the corner, you shit. Alright. Ah, fuck. This guy ain't worth the fucking shotgun ammo. Let's stab you up. Perfect. Okay. That frightened me just a little bit. Oh, but shoddy came through. Shoddy came through. Nothing out of here, though, huh? A fat lot of fucking nothing. What a waste. I don't have enough 500s, huh? Yeah, you're right. You're right. Oh, okay. So now, Maybe I will actually get seen by this thing. Have them send the security. I'm gonna see if they drop any weapons for me. Just kind of wait it out. Be a big, fat, huge coward and let them come to me. Okay, I hear them. Where are they coming from? Up there. No probs. And they dropped a fat lot of nothing. All right. A little bit of a waste. That's fine, though. Another med kit, which I can't pick up because I got so much other shit. All right. Let's make a lot of nail boxes, too. Let's make one paint. I can't make one. Oh, man. Those don't stack, huh? All right. I guess I got enough nail boxes. Let's just fucking do that. I suppose I could make another nail bomb. There. I can pick this back up. Perfect. Now there's some inventory management. Good work. Yeah, I figured there would be more garbage this way. Maybe I'll just use the pistol to soften these guys up and then stab them. Seems like a good idea. There. Good moves. Getting the learnings on here. Whoa, oh, alright, so that guy got a good strike. Okay, looks pretty clear for now. They're not being sneaky and hiding a secret in one of those tiny ass rooms, are they? Look like it. Good. Missed message about the Battle of Pelusium? I don't know, that doesn't sound familiar. Does not sound familiar. Oh, they are being sneaky and putting one back here. Oh, you sneaky bitches. Oh, and they're, it's trying to fucking sneak up on me while I do it too, you shit. Alright, can I sneak through? Oh, can't sneak through. Good. Oh, wow. This better be fucking worth it for all that ammo. What do we got? Another nail bomb. Okay, I guess that's worth it. Oh, that's really harsh. Oh, okay. All right. Time to get a little... Woo! All right. Shotty comes through in the clutch. Ow. Ooh, all right. One more can and I can get some armor. Drop his gun. Hell yeah, he did, but I can't pick it up because I'm full. Alright, perfect. Alright, you got a taser in here for me, please? No? More machine gun bullets and more explosives. Oh, man. I've got too much shit. I'll have to come back for that, though. There's still something in there I want. Teleporter's just down there. Looks like we got one room up there I need to check out. There better be a taser in this level somewhere. So they gave me a battery for it. Oh yeah, eat that shit. What an idiot. Alright, I'm gonna try to stab this guy, but... Let's get a nice open area for this. Ow! How the fuck? Got close enough to me for that garbage? Again? Shit. Alright, so those take 4. Now I can pick up whatever that is in that other box. Okay, oh yeah, they got some good hits on him. Ow, shit ass. Ooh, alright, it's fine. What was that? Oh, that's some garbage. Oh, fuck, no. No, oh, shit, fuck. Damn it, I was being so careful. I was being so careful and I got capped. Oh, that's not great. Oh! Well, I might as well just eat it. That was the wrong button. That was the wrong button to use. Okay, let's try that again. Alright, meant to hit B first so I could build some shit. Okay, well that's fine, that's fine. No probs. And now I can get through the first two levels with nary a bullet fired. So I'm gonna do that, plus this will give me some stab-to-stab practice. They're getting a lot of lucky hits. Good for them. Ow, son of a bitch. Ow, what the f- come on. Come on now, that's ridiculous. Ow. Ooh. Painful. This seems like a wall that would have a secret on it, but it is not. Early grenade launcher. Is there really nothing else down there? I swear there's another box. There's the shoddy. Okay. Doing a little bit better now. Oh, good shoddy shells. Where he punched through his buddy to hit me. What a dick. Oh, they're trying to be sneaky and hide a secret behind the box. Come on. Ugh, push, you idiot. There. Can I squeeze through there? Yeah, just barely. Now, can I squeeze back out is the real question. Yeah, that time I can. All right. Clipping grenades. Nothing in here either? Fucking hate the dead ends. What a waste. What a waste of time. All right, this is the teleporter here, yeah? Okay. Ooh, looks like there's a secret over there, and I bet I missed probably at least one cabinet back at the beginning of the level, so I'm gonna go for it. Here, yep. What we got? A can gun, alright. Emergency use only. And I didn't fully explore the very first room, so we're gonna go back and take care of that. I got the two weapons that I needed. And I'm doing okay on ammo. Health is pretty decent. Give me at least one more storage cabinet would be nice to validate this a little bit. Make it worth my while coming back all this way. Please, 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 please. Yes, thank you. Just for a clip, but that's fine. Can guns almost as good as nail bombs. Yeah, agreed. At least with a nail bomb, I get a chance to avoid getting hit. Not a guaranteed minus 10, although the outcome could be quite worse than that too. If I'm not fast enough. Oh, nice. Canned meat for my trouble too, that's good. Oh, looks like there's another secret there too. No there isn't, it's just that shit. Okay. Oh, and there's another cabinet on the end of that corridor. Perfect. All right. Good idea to come back. Beautiful. I suppose we'll check out this first room while we're here. Probably nothing of import, but just in case... And, no, there's another cabinet. Nice. All right. This seems like a pretty generous level one. I don't know. I guess I won't complain about it. That's okay. Really wish there was some sort of fast travel I could use, though. Like enter the gungeon style or whatever. That game really spoiled you on the fast travel. Really good. Very well implemented. Is that the right choice? It was. Alright, so which one is... let's go to the right again. It's real good. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Nothing, just a whole lot of noise. Okay. How they can hit me when they're pointed in the opposite direction. That seems a little like a little bit of garbage. Whoa, jeez. All right. Well, I've already got half of them stabbed, so I'll stab the other half while I'm there. Oops. Ooh. I think I heard a big one, too. I heard you up there. Where the fuck are you? Oh, he's dicking around behind the wall. Oh, along with a lot of other fuckers. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Let's go to somewhere a little bit wider open. Where I can deal with you as one at a time. Or something like that. Okay, there's one of them down. That one. Stabby stab, stab, stab. Perfect. Beautiful. Almost enough for our armor, too. Just in case. What kind of little tiny-ass room is this? Son of a bitch. Talk about a waste of space. Somebody was not real good at planning that one out. Well, it's interesting how this kind of turns back in on itself. I like that. Whoa, look out for this guy. Whoa, a couple more there. All right. You want some of this? Want some of this?
Ow.
All right, so they got some good hits. That's fine. If we go to look up soundtracks of games you played as a kid and find nostalgia. Yeah, all the time. But chances are pretty good I still have those games I played as a kid too, so I usually just play them. I just go and play him. Oh, Jesus. All right. That guy got a good hit. Ooh, more shoddy shells. Ooh, yeah. Getting real good on the shoddy shells. I like that. In fact, the type of music I listen to is almost exclusively game soundtracks. So I've got knowledge up the a-hole. Or not knowledge. Nostalgia. Gah, nice. It's real good. Well, no, I guess that's not true. Game soundtracks and remixes is primarily what I listen to. Fucking awesome garbage. No, not garbage. Awesome shit at all. Not shit. Awesome music. That's what I was going for. Looks like we got a little secret here, too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No? That's not a secret? Oh, that's to the other side of the... Fuck. Wasted ammo. Bit of controlled stabby stabs. Ooh, can I? Ooh. Oh, perfect. There we go. All right. Plate and armor. Styling. Hot tip. If you ever need body armor, just get two plates and put them together. Works every time. Oh man, it's good. So many game soundtracks and remixes sometimes forget songs usually have lyrics. Yeah, I hear you for sure. Although there are some remixes that have good lyrics to them. There are a lot of really cheesy ones too, but there's quite a few good ones. Those are ones that I sing along to at full volume. With no regard for who might be listening, because they're awesome songs. I don't care. Okay. All right, that was a rather short level if I just go for it right away. But I'm not gonna. I'm gonna move on and hopefully get a couple more boxes here. All right, so there's another one there. There's probably at least one more in that first room that I missed. Yeah, I figure a couple real good-sized dinner plates or something, that should cover most of your body, right? Or front and back or something. Enough to cover center mass, which is really all you really need to worry about. All the important parts. this is only level 2. Greed really doesn't factor into it. Since it's really kind of easy still, I'm gonna fucking exploit everything I can. Ha! There we go, and there's some hardware too. Beautiful. And a machine gun. Another box, some more explosives and ammo, and everything's looking good. Ow. Ooh. A few good hits there. Ooh, we got a little secret again, too. All Ooh, free rocket launcher. There we go. Perfect. Thinking about streaming again. Yeah, go for it, man. It's a fun way to pass the time. Oops, need that. Fun way to pass the time. I got that one already. All right, that's good. Stab. Perfect. I call it the stab song. Stab. Ooh, we got a little party going on here now. Whoa, ow. Oof. Okay, good. He grabbed a dropped a little can for me. Perfect. Doom League. Oh boy. Didn't much care for League when I tried it. Got my ass handed to me. Wait, I should probably hang on to this hardware until I get another shoddy so I can get a double shoddy going on. Although it was me and three other guys hooked it up in LAN and we all gave it a go for the first time and promptly got stomped. It was not such a fun time. It was not a real fun time. Oh, man. After that, we were just like, yeah, maybe this game isn't for us. And I'm sure if I gave it like a good chance and if I sat down with it and, you know, put some time into it, I could probably get somewhat better. But it's just like, I don't know. There's so many other things I could play. I cleared this room already, didn't I? Yeah, I sure did. Not a big fan of the directly competitive stuff online, I should say. I mean, it's not just League. I mean, I don't like Dota. Overwatch looks fun, but I'd probably get my ass handed to me again. Same thing for Team Fortress and Counter-Strike and all that other cool jazz. I mean, I love shooters. Shooters are great. But given the people that are normally out there online and just tearing ass on them, I doubt I could find it fun just playing against the general public. Did I find... Oh, there was one more down there. Shit, I'm an idiot. Play any multiplayer games? Not with any regularity, honestly. Way back in the day, and way back meaning like 10 years ago, which is actually kind of way back for me. I used to play a bunch of Unreal Tournament, the original one, Game of the Year edition or whatever. It was great. It was a part of a clan and everything. A lot of fun. And I still play it from time to time, just not online. Just not online. But it's a lot of fun. Do enjoy it. Enjoy it quite a bit. And then, of course, we do, myself and a couple other guys do the monthly co-op, so do that online as well. But, I mean, I'm not really against multiplayer games, per se. It's just, the general gaming public is just usually not my thing. Not my thing at all. Random matchups and fucking preteens just out there doing their thing. Apologies if any of you are preteens. If you are preteens, you probably shouldn't be watching because I curse a lot and that's bad for young ears. Was that? No, that was a secret that I thought was a secret, but really wasn't. But yeah, general multiplayer, definitely not. Very specific multiplayer, sure, absolutely, fucking love it. Local, like, local co-op or local competitive, fuck yeah, I'm all over that shit. But, like, general internet multiplayer, nah, no thanks. Alright, so that was level 2, right? So now we're on to level 3, and I gotta be careful. Well, I gotta be more careful. I gotta be a little bit quicker on the draw this time. I can't just stabby-stab my troubles away. Or I could, but it probably wouldn't be the best idea, like there. Ow, bastard. Whoa, there's a couple more. Alright, excuse me, fellas. Excuse me, pardon me. Fighting games is another... Oh, shit. It's another kind of genre I never really got into. It's just like, okay. I guess I should back that up a little bit, though. I love Smash Brothers. I do love Smash Brothers quite a bit. That's my speed of fighting game right there. Like, the serious ones, like Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat and all of that, I cannot do those for shit. Something about just the button combos and crap, I just don't have the memory capacity for that stuff. Like, if it's easily predictable stuff, like up and B or side and A, I can do that, which is why Smash Bros. Is awesome. But any, like, quarter circle down, loop the loop, whatever, heavy kick or whatever, I can't do that shit. I cannot. Just be using the grenade launcher, what am I doing here? Ah, I cleared that out pretty quick. Damn it, now I want to wait for the double shotty before I do anything else. Oop, right, you can, beautiful. You don't like memorizing tables of frame data? No, I do not. To me, that's not fun. That is not fun. I mean, what I do like about fighting games, I will say, is that it's very, very execution heavy. And I love that stuff. I love having games being decided on skill and execution is fucking fantastic. I love it. Kind of like this game, which is why I like it so much. But if it involves, like, huge amounts of memorization, like, no, why? No, I want to play a game. I don't want to read a fucking Bible before I am able to even partially get good at it. Allow me to emergently get better rather than consulting a fucking wiki on how to do it. Although there are exceptions to that, too. There are a lot of very knowledge-heavy games that I like as well. Maybe it's just the fighting ones that kind of get to me a little bit. I do have one small med kit. Okay. Ooh, alright. Time for a little crunchy crunch action. Oh, whatever. He gets it in his head to fucking toss something at me. What a dick. Masochist. Yeah, I hear that. I do that all the time. Especially with games like this. Holy shit. I don't know when it's good for me to stop. I just keep playing until I'm okay. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, good. He dropped his gun. Nice. Lucky. Oh, I see some shoddy shells down there, too. Stab, stab. Oh, and another thing of canned meat. Got enough for a plate. Still waiting on that second shoddy, though. Come on. I feel like this is one of the levels where you can open the main gate too. Where the fuck is that? Or maybe that was just to unlock the... To unlock the shortcut to level 3 here. Oh, come here, you. Stab. Okay, it'll be a little small party here, that's fine. As long as you guys go, oh shit. Oh, I didn't have a gun selected, oh come on. Son of a bitch, all right, there goes my armor. Fuck. Oh fuck, all right, that's cool. Alright, next time you stream League of Legends, Dynasty Warriors with One Piece characters, or more Dungeon of the Endless. I haven't played Dynasty Warriors either. So I guess any of those would be okay, man. Okay, so here's the deal, right? I'm not good at League of Legends, which is kind of why I don't like it. But I can get the appeal of watching something like that because it's so complicated. Right? Lots of different shit to pay attention to. Oh crap, I'm gonna try to be a little careful about this. Yeah, nailed it. Try not to fucking trigger any of these guys here. Nice, good work. Oh, it's a dead end, great. Shit. So League of Legends would be okay, right? I'd watch that. I'd watch it at least once, right? Just to kind of get a feel for it. Dynasty Warriors, I'm not sure what kind of game that is. And Dungeon of the Endless was cool. But I kind of want to stream that myself, so I don't know how much more of that I would watch. Wow, there's two more up there. Great. Great. And there's one here, too. Ah, there's my good old heavy rifle. All right, so what do we do with this? It didn't drop me a shoddy, so I'm just going to go ahead and use that then. Okay, well, that's good, I guess. But yeah, it's up to you. It's up to you. What I found that works for my streaming is that I stream whatever the fuck I want. And eventually people will find it. Somehow people will find it, right? Oh, man. But I guess whatever works. Whatever works for you. Which I find kind of not weird. I mean, I get why like the huge popular games are so huge and popular for streaming and esports and all that, but oops, that's not what I wanted. But I really like streaming the smaller games. It's really good. Something different, you know, it's not your COD or your Battlefield or your TF2 or your Portal or whatever is popular with the kids nowadays. It's just fun to kind of stream something kooky and weird and kind of old or kind of tiny, stuff like that. But that's just me. That's me. That's my opinion on the matter. Oh, there's a secret I missed. Right over there. All right, let's go grab that. Right there. We should get stab open secrets. Oh, what's this? A tube. Nice. I just need one more of those. Oh, come on. Squeeze through there. Oh, suck it in. Ah, garbage. All right, what do we got? Another can gun. Fair enough. Ooh. Shit. I'm going to go with the detector. Can I make another? I need two microchips for the teleport, huh? Crap. Alright, so this is a conveyor belt of sorts, right? Is there any, like, thing, like, behind this? No, of course not. How silly. How silly would that have been? Alright, now I think we can get the fuck out. Not a bad level 3. Lost my armor, lost quite a bit of health, but we've got a lot of health too, so we're good. Super good now. Feeling good about this one. Provided I don't just do something really stupid like last time. Got a good shot. Make sure everything's all loaded up here. Oh, I almost ended it right there. I wasn't paying attention. Just kind of walking a little drunkenly downward here. There's nothing else here, right? Yeah. We got everything. There's nothing hidden in the corner. All right, we're good. Okay, so this should be level 4, yeah? Yeah, alright, so now is the time when I gotta be careful. Now shit's getting real serious. Ooh. Just the one guy, huh? Alright. Damn it, gets two good shots on me right away. What a dick. Aw, are they trying to be clever with that again? Is that a secret up there? No, it just looks like one. It really does look... Oh, it is a secret. Wow, they are really... They're getting real clever. All right, that's fine. 1, 2, 3. What do we got? A meat trap. All right, I guess that's fair. Let's try to soften them up with a couple individual shots here. Oh, of course. Hate that one. Ooh, yeah. All right, crunch time. Crunch. All right, it's two for those. Nope. All right, now he should be dead. He's dead. Oh, this guy isn't, though. Crunch. Oh, damn, it sounds so nasty. Get up. Get up so I can peg you again. There you go. All right, yeah, crunched. Ooh, got a good shot on me, though. That should be it. Really? When was this? That wasn't earlier tonight, was it? Was it one of the other nights? That could be. I'm getting better at finding the old secrets, so... I will very well admit that I was wrong. But only if I was truly wrong. Because if I wasn't wrong... Then fuck it. Alright, there should be some dudes heading my way soon here, right? Well, maybe not this time. Is this a dead end? Alright, so here's one. Crunch. Oh, there's my shoddy, which I can't pick up. And I don't have the... Oops. Damn it, I don't have the fucking... And if I make that, that's not gonna fucking help me at all. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make that. I'm gonna make that. I'm gonna drop this, pick up those two. Shit. Alright, well... Fuck, what should I drop? I can't really drop anything. I want to keep all this crap, but I've got so much of it. All right, so let's just drop those. Ooh, that looks deadly though. Oh wait, what the hell? Oh, I didn't drop one. That's right. Okay, so we'll leave that shit there. There was one other thing I wanted to pick up, wasn't there? Oh, what's this now? Oh, okay, so there's my revolver. Fuck. What do I do with this now? What do I do? Do I just drop? I guess I can drop the nail boxes. I really don't need those. Take the revolver. Oops. Detector stays with me. Revolver stays up here. Balls. What else is in there? Explosives? All right, that's fine. As long as I remember where that is in case. Hang on to that shotgun for the double shotty later on, if I get some hardware. And then I can... Oh, fuck. Okay. We have upgraded the guns. think he got a good hit on me that time, didn't he? And they didn't drop anything. You shits. Okay, well, now I can get this, right? And, that's not the one that I wanted. I wanted this one. Oh, I hear him. I hear him again. Okay, that's fine. Then I can get this other one and make that one. All right, I hear him again. Okay, he dropped a machine gun that time. Let's get that. We can drop it so I get ammo. Perfect. So I guess for now I can drop that one up there. This is my little... Oh, I hear him again. Fuckers. All right, I'm not gonna waste a shoddy shell on him. I'm just gonna pop, pop, and stab. There's another shoddy. Just really want the ammo. Okay. All right, so that's good. Got that taken care of. Whoa, you got a good shot on me. Ooh, we got another real good shot. All right, fuck this pop, pop, stab. Just pop, pop, pop. Okay. There we go. Pop, pop, pop. All right, let's use one of the med kits just in case. I really want to save this last one for a teleport, but I need one more microchip for that. And those mech guys that usually kill you think a can gun would clear them? I think a can gun would knock at least one of them out. I don't think I could get both at once. Oh shit. Which is usually why I go for the heavy rifle, because that shit's nuts. Alright, enough of that. I'm really not at the health point that I want to be, so I'm gonna be— Ow! Ooh. That guy better be dead. Alright. And now's the time to use all the ammo that I got. There's gonna be at least one or two stragglers. Nice shot. Yeah. Like, how are these not hitting him? Perfect. Alright. This guy can stab his stabs a little bit. There, perfect. That's some good thinking. Good thinking on the grenades. That's the one thing they're good for. It's fucking crowd control. And I guess using them on the mechs right at the start. Okay, these guys I'm not gonna bother. Dance around them a little bit. Like the way they're figurating around each other. Okay, so there's the big one gone. The big ass threat. Fucking kid's up there. What an idiot. Damn it, he got a good strike on me. Alright, so now I'm not sure what I do. What should I do? Should I use the med kit or should I try to hold out for the teleporter? Oh, ooh. Oh, you... Oh, fuck! I should've used the med kit! Damn it! Are you fucking serious with that? Fuck! Shit. Alright. I think we got time for one more good go at it. Ah, shit! Can't believe that garbage! Why was that even a question? Well, I should have just used the med kit and been done with it. No. Not again. Ah, well. That's alright. A little more practice won't kill me. God, it's such garbage. I even backed up to pop one, too. He's just a little quicker on the draw than I was. Ooh, careful. Oh, we got a regular party going on now. That's right, I got plenty of room to run. Ooh. That Zambo out of there. There, perfect. Perfect. All right. That's some good stabbing right there. Good stabby stabs. Ooh, there's a secret down here, isn't there? Yeah, right about there. All right, what do you got for me? Nail bomb. All right, fair enough. Fair exchange. One plate, one third of the way towards the second one. Good health, doing good so far, doing good. It's real good. One up there? What the hell? Fucking boxes blend in with everything. Ah, yeah. Ran right past it. Oh, two of them, too. Nice. You would think there'd be a secret up there, but I don't think I can bust through these things. At least not without costing me more ammo than I'm willing to spend on it. And a shoddy and a grenade launcher. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there's the shoddy. Of course, there's one other door I missed it right at the beginning. Super good. All right, time for a hell of a trek. Hell of a trek on back. Be an even longer trek if I hit every dead end known to man on the way there. Is that a little secret? No, that's where that stuff is caged off, right? Yeah, it's coming up on the right here. Yeah, that always throws me. got to be at least one more with the grenade launcher in it then. Ah, there it is. Beautiful. All right, now we're talking. Now we're pretty well outfitted. Halfway to the second plate. Big-ass long hallway for nothing. Yarg! Gosh dang misdirection. Oh well, at least I've got a trail of dead bodies to lead me back. Maybe. And there was only that one secret. Oh wait, no, there's one there too. Shit. How did I miss that? Eyes ain't what they used to be. Ah, they hid it behind a pipe, that's why. Clever bastards. Oh no! Ah, shit! No! Oh, I thought it was on a gun, not an explosive. Oh, shit. Alright, well. That ended poorly. Fucking. That is typical me, though. That is typical me. Gotta do something real stupid right at the end. That's good. That's really good. I'm sure I opened up that secret though. Oh fuck. Oh no. That was not great. Not my best form. Ooh, this is a little bit tighter of an area than I want to. It's garbage. Damn it. Stupid fucking. Can't believe that garbage. Actually, no, the problem is I can believe that garbage. That's the real issue. I didn't miss a secret there, did I? No. Okay, good. This time. No, ow! Jeez. Punched me right as I get through the door, dick. This time I've got it for sure. 100%. No dicking around. I guess what I used to do when I first started playing this game was I was way too scared. You gotta get right up in there. You gotta be a little aggressive in order to be sort of okay. I thought I saw a little circle somewhere, did I not? Am I seeing things? I'm seeing things. Be a little aggressive, you know, especially early levels. Do little stabby stabs. Everything goes a little bit better. Secret down here. All right, this time. Actually, I'm gonna... Are you serious? Like, an explosive doesn't clear that out for me? God, that's some garbage right there. Alright, so I got a can gun out of it. That's fair enough. Here's that already. Of course, I go... Somehow, I managed to pick out the most direct route. And what I really want to do is scour every fucking corner. That's pretty typical, too, for me. Wasting a bunch of time backtracking over my backtracks. There, no need to waste bullets on this shit. Just a little stabby stabs. Fixing problems. Yeah, that's true. Atmosphere is very freaky. Takes a little bit to get used to. Very true, very true. But once you acknowledge that death awaits you around every corner, you're fine. Everything's fine. What's this? A tube. Ah, there's my good cache of shit right there. Is that considered a secret, or is that just a... I think that's just a dead end. No, wait, that might be a secret. It kind of peels into it a little bit. Yeah, that is a secret. There's a little room behind there. All right. I squeeze through there, and just barely. Ah, it's a two-tier secret. Yeah, squeeze through there, yeah. Perfect. So, and a nail bomb. Is that a door right there, too? It is. Nice. It's pretty awesome. Alright, so that's good. Did I am missing my grenade launcher yet. South and then turn left. Or right, I guess, in reference to my character. Looking for that grenade launcher. Come on. Come on, lucky set. Now we're good to go. But check every corner regardless. Hope for the best. Alright, now let's get the fuck out of here without accidentally blowing myself up. Be a real good start. Is there a secret in there? No. God, weird cracks in the walls throwing me off. So I turn right and follow this all the way to the end. The next fork, turn right as well. Did I get this one ready? Yeah, okay. Okay, slightly less disastrous. Which side do I want to go on? Let's go to the right. Seem to be having okay luck with that particular level, too. Excuse me. Ooh, can't see beneath that tree. Come on out in the open. Ow, bastard. Good hit on me. The Grumps are playing Godzilla, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good so far. Actually, the series that's the funniest right now to me is the stupid-ass, whatever it is, party babies or whatever. Ow, wow, that hurts. All right, let's... That guy's getting a good couple hits on me. I don't like it. Let's thin out the group a little bit. Woo! Oh, Jesus. I didn't know there was a big guy still there. Whoa. All right. I'm going to stab this guy a little bit. There. Eat shit. Eh. What? How did none of those land? That's garbage. Fucking ever. Alright, so we got a little secret here. 1, 2, 3. What we got? Rocket launcher. Should be using that shit. Why I'm hoarding my materials so much. Some hardware. Okay. Now if I get my second shotty, I'll be good to go. I'll have to wait another level or two though, I think. Going. Where did I get caught on there? There's something like... Oh, that's the actual... Must be the trunk of the tree or something. That's nice. Just figured that out now. Shoddy shells, canned meat, 3 more cans to go and we'll be good. Thank you. Lots of good shoddy shells laying around for me. I like that. So that's way up there. I'll backtrack a bit before I come back this way. Oh, wait. Whoa, they're being real clever now, putting it on a curve. What do we got? Is that a meat trap? No, it's a nail bomb. Nice. Even better. Can should do it too. Man, they always get their one good hit on me. Is that it? Seriously? Damn it. Wait, shouldn't I be getting a machine gun in this level? I thought I got at least one. At least one other weapon. Maybe it's in a box I haven't seen yet. Better be. Well, not there. Ow, damn it. Seriously, they're not gonna give me one more box before I leave? Gosh dang it. Oh, maybe there is. Yeah, there's the machine gun, alright. Ooh, don't scare me like that. See, I don't know if I should do this or if I should try to wait for the shotgun again. Oh, another tube. There we go. I can at least get that. Reload so I don't forget. All right, now we should be fine. No more secrets. No more places to nut myself on. All right. We're good. Let's get the fuck out. Yeah, Cat Girl Without Salad. I'm still kind of confused about what that game is supposed to be. Played it for like half an hour and like, what the fuck is this? And it's neat. It's neat. And quirky and weird and cool all at the same time. It's like, well, this is kind of strange. Oh, all right. Now we're starting to get serious here. Ooh, whoa. All right. Oh, yeah. You got him for me. All right. Thanks, bro. Now time for you to die, though. Oh, ow. Oh shit, okay, I've got one medkit, 25. Let's do this here. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, you shit. Oh no! Fuck, I didn't know that was gonna be that big a boom. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't think that was gonna be that explosive. Oh shit. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Alright, fuck it. One more run starting from level 3. Oh my god. Oh, it gave me a little minor heart attack. Shit. Oh, I'm bad at this. I'm so bad. Oh boy. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, yeah, I see you there. Oh, eat shit. Ah, oh, asshole, take me once. Gonna go for the triple pop, but it didn't work. All right, so lesson learned, be careful with them, careful with them rocket launchers. They'll sneak up and bite you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, fucking 100%. Eat shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't know if that was exactly worth two blasts there. Oops. One of them dropped a can of something over here, right? Yeah, there it is. Perfect. Careful, let's check out what's in the room. Probably gonna have to go through there anyways. Oh, that's right. Alright, alright, careful, 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 careful. I wonder if that marks every storage cabinet. If that's the case, I'm not going back to that. Oh shit. Oh good, let's get everybody involved here. Yeah, get in there, you shits. Come on. Come on. Yeah, a few more. Yeah, eat shit. Did any of them drop something I can risk my life to get? No, guess not. Aurelian Sol, Sion, Jin, Nautilus, Olaf, or Tryndamere? Which name sounds most interesting? The last one there. Tryndamere sounds the most interesting to me. The rest I've heard at least once or twice before. That last one, though. That's a new one on me. Okay, so super dead end there. I suppose there could be a secret back in that other tunnel, but say fuck it. Fuck it and move on. Whoa! Oh, nice. That guy took a shot for me. Eat shit. Oh, what? Oh, come on. How did he get two strikes? What a dick. Well, I heard something else. Or was that that dude? Same dude just yelling out because I stabbed him a bunch. Alright, so there's my heavy rifle. A bunch of other shit. Wait on the can gun since I'm probably not gonna have enough health to use it the way it is. Alright, so looks like we're done here. Nice. Right. Oh, that's right, I start with a plate then when I do the warp. This is perfect. One more can, I'll have some armor. Much better than hoping to get a fucking plate drop or just a random plate from somewhere else. Okay, now shit gets real. Now I die immediately. Whoa! Like almost there. Wow, they're just pulling it right straight out the gate. That's awesome. Looks like they dropped quite a bit of shit too. That's pretty good. Alright, let's get it first before we do this though. Drop those two. Drop that one. Double shotty. Reload that shit. And now we've got a machine gun. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, perfect. Well, not perfect, but pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah, I kind of figured it'd be something around them corners. Alright, let's see what we can do about this. Oh, of course, yeah. Just put another one right in there. Come on, I know you're gonna get up at least one more time. Shit. Crunch. Oh, what? Oh, fuck. There, now he's done. Oh, I hear him. Alright, I'm gonna stab this guy. Whoa! Got a machine gun too. Eat shit. Whew. Okay, alright, it's fine. Looks cool. Really need a teleporter. I need a couple more microchips, but I need a teleporter like right now. Okay. A logical good feeling about this run, huh? Okay. I'm glad somebody does. Cause I sure as fuck don't. Alright, good med kits. Good, good, good. Man, I hate a fucking messy inventory. There we go. That's a little better. Ooh, four hallways side by side here. Yeah. Fucking. God, the shotty is so chunky and I love it. Oh, man. Anybody gonna get up from that? No? You all done? Alright. Alright. Can deal with that. That's some good shooting. Now, are they gonna try to be clever and hide something behind these fucking tiny ass rooms again? Yep, they sure are. Alright, I'm starting to get a feel for where the patterns of the secret rooms are. That's a double, of course. Nail bomb. Alright, I'll take it. There's another revolver. Shit. No, I'll wait on that for a bit. And I don't got much ammo. This does not please me. Hunter's way the fuck over there. Alright, that being the case, let's investigate this first. Oh, nice! That guy took a huge hit for me. Ow. Oh, wow! What a bro! Ha! I learned to hide, you bitches! Right. Right. Ah, they didn't drop any more guns, though. Dicks. Whew! Okay, that worked out all right. Ooh, more shoddy shells. Brilliant. Brilliant. Oh, I picked up a plate from somewhere too. Nice. Cool. Okay, so what do we got here? Yeah, get bunch up right in there. Good job, idiots. Alright, let's see if I can line these fucks up. Nope. Hey, they still stuck together though. Alright, now I'm gonna try the stabby stabs. Oh, that guy's still alive. Now he's dead. Ah, perfect. Well, not. Well, actually, that is pretty good. I don't know if it's necessarily perfect, but. Alright, there's gonna be one in here. Yep, there he goes. Watch for him to approach. And a little stabby stab right there. Good, good. Is there anything, like, of value in any of these rooms? Not trying to hide another secret from me, are they? Oh, okay, alright. Beautiful, I should take care of a few of them. Ow, what the? Ah, garbage. Okay, that was alright. Oh, careful. What? He still. None of them died from that? Oh, that's garbage. Come here, you fuck. Anything in this pile of crap? Oh, secret. Whoa, tripled up. And I can't squeeze my fat ass through there. Great, awesome. I'll waste even more ammo trying to get through. Oh, this better be worth it. What is that? A meat trap. Yeah. Fuck. That was a lot of ammo to waste to get that shit. Oop. Oh, come on. Get stuck to him. Ah. Whatever. Good enough. Quite a few grenades left, though, so that's good. Oop. All right, this guy's gonna get stabbed. I can, oh, of course, manage this to tag me somehow. Ow. There, good enough. Ooh, battery, which means I should be getting a taser soon. I hope. Oh, I hear another couple big fucks up there. Careful. Alright, these guys should be relatively easy to take care of. Yeah, eat shit. It's real good. Anything else in here? No? All those guys clustered up, you'd think they'd be defending something. Such is not the case this time. Yeah, there we go. Whoa! No! Ow! Ooh. That's painful. Yeah, at least I got him. Shit. Ooh. Okay, so there's some hardware up there. Oh, I thought that was... Oh. Mm. Oh. Can of meat. All right. Okay, well, yeah, I suppose I should do that. I mean, that eats up a can, but it gives me a lot more higher ammo cap on that shit, at least. All right, so good there, good there. That's as reloaded as it's gonna get. Oh, yeah, not that time, bitch. Mad dodging skills. Thought I heard more of them, though. I do hear more of them. Yeah. Oh, that guy. He almost got it. Oh, not that time, bitch. Anybody else? Anybody else want to try some shit? Ooh, it's not a pistol ammo. Okay, I see the camera up there. Oh, it's because I've got the detector that shows me the visual range on it. Okay. Wondering why it didn't show that before. All right, that's better. Can I get a... I can teleport. Beautiful. All right. Do I trigger it anyways and get the dudes that show up? It can't see me through walls, can it? Okay, good. They at least put that in there. No, I better not. I better not risk that. Oh, nice. It even shows you when it's not in the room. Probably a bit of an oversight on that one, but that's okay. Alright, so I'm not missing anything, right? That was the entire... All right, good. That was not super awesome, but I'll take it. All right, last round of the night for sure. here we go. All right, level 5 with the double locked doors right at the beginning. I've yet to clear this one. Fucking stupid. Damn it. This is not going to end well. Oh, nice. Storage cabinets right away. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so let's get this cluster over here first. All right, so we got it. All right, that was some good shooting. Oh, I hear him. I hear him. I hear more of them. Except they might not be coming from that door. Well, they stop now, you shits. Come on. Where are you? Did they just get disinterested in it? Where the fuck did they go? I heard them. Where the fuck are they? All right, I'm just gonna kind of... All right, swap what's in there. Perfect. All right, full health. Fuck, did they go? Jackasses. Oh, I was gonna wait for them. They ran off like a bunch of cowards. Alright, looks like we're clear. Alright, perfect. More revolver ammo, more pistol ammo. Another something or other. How did they miss him? Garbage. Okay. Things seems to be going okay so far. Whew. All right. It's good. It's a good start. Ain't over yet, though. Got this. Got this. No crabs. No secret secrets. Looks like I'm down to just this corridor. All right. Ooh, what was this? Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Like, wait a minute. Actually, I probably shouldn't have the pistol out just in random here. I should probably use... So, okay, I hear him now. Which way are you coming from, you shits? There they are. Okay. There we go. Not messing around. Not messing around with that garbage. It's good thinking. It's good thinking. Okay. Alright, I hear him plus a little bigger one. That's a good one. I like that one a lot. It'd be really cool if they were out of ammo. They are not out of ammo. Oh boy. Oh shit! Oh, run! Okay. Oh, nice. Good shooting with that. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh, I hope I tagged him at least once. Oh, wow. They got laid out. You gonna get up again, you shit? Okay. All right. Doing good. Doing real good. Good thinking on the... Good thinking on the grenades. That helps. That helped a lot. Oh, I hear more of them. That's not great. Ooh. Tag me once. Oh shit, where's the door? Get through the door, you idiot! Son of a bitch. Okay, there you go. Okay. Alright, just had to back down a little bit on that. So shit. Alright, everything's fine. It's okay. God. Alright. Man, they just walk in. Just fucking walk in. Thought I heard something. Yep, there he is. Yeah, you want some? Kaboom! Whoa! Oh, jeez. Alright. Okay. I think I tagged him there. He's not gonna go down just from that, though. No! Oh, good thing I had a teleporter, because that was garbage. Oh. That was some freaking garbage. Where the fuck is he? What an ass. What an ass. Not happy. Not happy about that. Fuck. All right, there goes my safety net. Now it's just down to me. Down to me and my skills. With which I may or may not be able to pay some bills. All right, where was that other cluster of? It's all the way over there. Oh, it seems like I should be able to... maybe I can't creep through there. Oh, wait. Oh, this looks like the big-ass room. I don't like it. I don't like that. All right. We're gonna back the fuck away from there. Go up and hopefully go around, get those other cabinets. Hopefully there's some health in one of them. Oh, this is becoming very dangerous. This is just gonna be a dead end though, isn't it? Fuck me. All right, I'm gonna have to go through there, it seems. But it seems like there should be like a little secret there, right? There's a little gap. I don't like that. Maybe it's just a little generation error or something. I'm not even gonna try. Okay. Heavy rifles out and ready. Actually, I should have the grenade launcher out and ready just in case. Yep, okay. Oh my god, that is so fucking... That was a stupid idea, but holy shit, it worked. Eat shit, you assholes. Whoa, alright, I knifed that guy good. And I am almost dead. Well, fuck me. That... Grenade launcher worked, though. That stopped him from shooting. Holy shit. Alright. Okay, please tell me there's something. Nothing. You guys gotta give me something. You gotta give me some health, please. This isn't fair. This really isn't fair. Oh, shit. Oh, it's not great. All right. No more dicking around, I guess. We gotta be at the tops. Tops of the tops. What's that? Armor. Okay. 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 That's something. It's not gonna save my life, but it's something. Where is the button so I can get out of here? Is there no button to open this door? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'm going through here first. Maybe that's a door I need to open further on. Okay, alright, everything's fine. That's gonna tell me where the teleporter is. Yeah, thanks. Why did that go right through him? Okay, everything's fine. No need to panic. No need to panic. How many more are we dealing with here? Oh, shit. Okay, we're just gonna use a few explosives. It's fine. It's fine. Speaking of explosives. Oh, you hate to see that happen. I got tons of these. I should be using them. I was about to say, why is he not dying? That's actually rather effective. Are they all dead? Even the big fuck? That's pretty good. All right, I'm going to be stupid and try to knife this fucker. Probably a bad idea. No, come on, I had armor on and everything, and he just one punches me right the fuck out. I've got to start listening to my bad ideas, or stop listening to them, rather. Son of a bitch. Shit. Oh no, why did I do that? I'm such an idiot. Okay, well, that's fine. Okay, next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll call it the final night of Teleglitch, because I am not getting any further with this. I have plateaued and plateaued hard. Oh, boy. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Friday. Bye-bye.